They're actually looking for a scoreboard with the results.